Hi there, I've had a bit of bother at this hole. I put my tee shot here just behind this tree and I've tried to bend my next shot around the corner but hit it out dead straight into the trees and I've lost it. So I've now got this reference point, which is where I played from last time as my reference point. You used to have to drop right next to it. Don't forget now you've got a club length. You drive a club length for a relief area. So I can measure out here. This is a way of saving a shot or making your next shot much easier. So I can drop in that area now. Got here, dropped from knee height, just stayed inside the area. Now I've got a straight shot at the green without the tree in the way. That's a much better thing to do, isn't it?